Hi, everyone. Today, let's explore the latest AI features Microsoft has recently rolled out in Clipchamp. Aiming to capitalize on the AI trend, Clipchamp now includes two new features: image background removal and noise suppression. These tools are available for both personal and work accounts. The new background removal tool simplifies editing by allowing users to delete any background with Clipchamp. It's surprisingly effective, even with images that have complicated or busy backgrounds. You'll see this in our demonstration later. It's as simple as right-clicking on an image and selecting the Remove Background function. Users can then replace the existing background with a different video or image. So let's try it out. Let's open Clipchamp. Then drag or open an image file. Wait for it to process the file, then drag it into the timeline. Let's adjust our image a bit. Now, with our image selected from the timeline, from the preview window, right-click and select Remove Background. Voila, background removed nice and clean. You will also notice from here that it also downloaded a separate image in PNG format with background remove. How cool is that? Now, let's select a different background image, maybe a beach. Drag it in the timeline under the image with background removed. And there you go. Simple and easy background removal with Clipchamp. Let's try another one. Same process. Quick and easy. You will again notice it downloaded a PNG file for the image with background removed. I must say, it performs remarkably well. Now let's try the new noise suppression feature. Let's drag an MP3 file for this demonstration. Of course, you can use any video file that needs background noise cleaned from its audio. Notice the loud background noise from the heavy equipment used in the roadworks.
The county roads are still in bad shape, but we have got them where everybody can go through them. There's a lot more work to do, but they're not stuck. They can get out.
Now, let's see the magic of Clipchamp's noise suppression tool in action and find out if it can remove the background noise and isolate the vocals. Simply click on audio, turn on the noise suppression switch, and play it back again.
The county roads are still in bad shape, but we have got them to where everybody can go through them. There's a lot more work to do, but they're not stuck. They can get out.
Wow, that was quick and effortless. Clean and clear audio. And that's it. New AI features for easy and seamless editing with Clipchamp. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech updates. Thanks for watching.